In terms of a car accident settlement, here's how it works. Basically, what happens is when I represent you or represent a client, we make what's called a demand for settlement. What this means is that we're going to work together with our client and determine what the client and the lawyer think is a fair demand for their case in terms of money. In Florida, as in many other states, a demand includes whatever the person's injuries are. So we will include in a demand for settlement the person's pain and suffering, a certain monetary or money amount for that, the person's medical expenses, because we have to pay that back to your insurance company, the person's lost wages and out-of-pocket expenses, and anything else that the person has suffered. That becomes part of what we call a settlement demand. A settlement of a car accident case or an accident case is actually the company on the other side, or the insurance company in many, many cases, they make what's called a settlement offer to our client. And what that means is, in response to a demand that I make on behalf of you, the insurance company or the company on the other side, they make an offer. So the demand is responded to with an offer. And at a certain point, there's going to be a difference. We will be here and they will be here, somewhere above where they are. And what we try to do, and obviously what our client wants to do, is to try to get the case to a point where it can settle. And that's a negotiated process. It's very similar to buying something. When you know that you can negotiate the price, you offer of a certain amount. And usually you offer less than what you're willing to pay. And the person who's trying to sell something, they will ask for more than they're willing to accept. And as part of a negotiated process, as a settlement, what we do is we work to try to get our demand and their offer as close as possible. And once we achieve a number, an amount for money that our client is willing to accept and that they authorize to accept, then that's what we call a settlement agreement. As part of a settlement agreement in a personal injury case, then documents are signed. Okay, and those are called settlement releases. What that means is that in exchange for the settlement money, when you have agreed on the amount, you've actually agreed that you will not sue, you will not bring another claim against this person or this company for this accident ever again, and that's why they're paying you the money. So as part of a settlement, and again, it's a negotiated process, what happens is our client works together with me to determine what they think is fair and reasonable for their case. And then the insurance company or the company on the other side of the car accident actually works with me, and we attempt to try to reach an even ground or a fair point somewhere between the two numbers. And again, if we can't settle the case, then we take the case to trial. But the goal in every case, of course, for our clients is to try to get a case settled if they can, because then they avoid the risk of a lawsuit.